feel like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
I see how you've survived so long in Mordor.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield, so we work by stealth and speed. And hopefully, we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs.
In situations like these, poisoning makes our job far easier.
Now there's room for another mug.
We've recovered some of the artifacts that were plundered from the Great Hall.
Every piece of Gondor we take back from them is a victory.
We have grog, we have gold, our enemies are slain, and we live here. What better way? What better? The Shrock!
He's here. Let's move.
Your gold back, do you? Bad enough to risk your life. Us? Pathetic. Your work is done. Your time is over.
Couldn't lock that. Take a drive. Trick hot man. Stab him in his pocket. Yes! Do it again! You lot weaken him, and I will finish him off! He's poisoned up!
I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
I can hardly remember this scared young soldier I met in the lower city.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
That's the one.